Tax Tip Tuesday on Color 8 is brought to you by Laser 1040.
If you're going to do your own tax return, be sure to use a private network with a very good password and obtain the link off IRS.gov. Now remember, the thieves are operating from the other side of the world and they're getting more sophisticated all the time. So if you click on some email on your cell phone, it will not only spell disaster for your tax refund, but it could be your whole identity as well.